New Britain police have arrested a man who they say stabbed his own aunt. Police tell News 8 that 27-year-old Eddie Velez Ayala attacked his aunt last Friday. She was badly hurt, now hospitalized in critical but stable condition. Ayala was arrested 3 days after the violence.